Wow, there's a advertisement that says, "Have you always wanted to be Indiana Jones? Well, now you can kind of have half the chance. Maybe if you cannot die and get past this extremely hard relic challenge, then you may earn a few bucks. I'm in. What's the relic?" It doesn't say, it just says find a relic and don't die. It says I can bring a friend. I'll get my friend. It's going to be fun. Oh, friend. Oh, friend. Oh, friend. He's such a light sleeper, early riser. Oh, friend.
Friend! Wake up, friend! Oh. Wake up!
Oh, this should get him awake. There you go, my friend.
What are you doing?
There's a newspaper ad. You know how I love to read the newspaper. Yeah. And it says that you can be an Indiana Jones for a day. And I want you to be my friend.
I'm already your friend.
Now, well, you need to go. You need to go and go on a dangerous expedition with me.
Okay, I can do that.
All right. Onward
and
upward.
Any money?
A couple bucks.
Okay, that's good.
Onward and upward. Mush, mush, mush.
Let's go.
This is the meeting place, so I'll just wait here. Wait. Hey, friend. Hey. Like your hat.
You said be Indiana Jones.
Yeah, I know. Alright, so we're just going to find a relic through all these monsters. What do you think the relic will look like?
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll go find an item though, but what will it have to protect us from the monsters?
Cat and dog, maybe?
Yeah, cat and dog. I'll get the cat. You call the dog.
Hey, Fred! Freddy!
Hi.
Freddy, come on!
Well, here's the ferocious cat.
And the ferocious dog, if you can see it.
You probably can't. This is the ferocious Freddy. Cat. He'll rip off your face if he gets a chance. Whoa, guys. Yep. Guys, save the attacking for later. Save it for later. Alright. We are going to get the relic.
Tonight. Or today. Whenever we...
Right now! Let's go!
Let's go! By the way, what did you bring? Well, my hat, of course.
Yeah.
Some underwear.
We don't care about the clothes.
Okay, then nothing.
All right, good.
Myself.
Good.
Does that count?
Yeah. I'll go first. I got this. I'll go first. was an ant.
An ant? Oh, it's good. I got it. The sock.
Watch out for ants.
We faced many dangers and fought hard for our relic.
You were filming that?
Do something? And Fred bravely ripped many monsters to shreds.
Is that a fruit?
Mango.
And vibrating!
There's one less fruit.
But it's gotta be booby trap. I think we finally got all the booby traps gone. All right, let's get it.
Hurry up!
Okay, I got it.
Pass the rock! You gotta run! It's booby trap the whole place is! Get down! Get down!
This has been a Kablam Film.